GoTaq qPCR Master Mix is a reagent system for quantitative PCR. It is a 2x qPCR Master Mix, which means you only need to add primers and water to make the reaction mix, then add sample DNA to the reaction plate wells. This protocol for a 50 microliter reaction assumes 20% of the reaction volume is DNA template. Component volumes may be scaled as appropriate. Prepare the standard DNA dilution series and experimental samples in nuclease-free water. Store on ice until used. Carefully add 10 microliters of template, or water for no template control reactions, to the appropriate wells of the reaction plate. Store the plate at room temperature or on ice. Thaw the GoTaq qPCR Master Mix at room temperature. Gently vortex the qPCR Master Mix to ensure adequate mixing. Avoid foaming or extended exposure to light. Store on ice until used. Prepare the reaction mix without template DNA by combining the reagents in the order listed in Chart 1. Gently vortex the reaction mix. Carefully add 40 microliters of reaction mix to the appropriate wells of the reaction plate. Take care to avoid cross-contamination. Seal the reaction plate and centrifuge at low speed for 1 minute to bring all reaction components together and eliminate air bubbles. Program the thermal cycler using the manufacturer's instructions with the following guidelines. Select Cyber or FAM as the detection die for the entire plate. Select the ROCKS channel to detect CXR as the reference die for the entire plate. Select a standard or fast, two-step, 40-cycle qPCR and dissociation program. Note that the cycling parameters given in Chart 2 are offered as a guideline and may be modified as necessary. Designate that data will be collected during the annealing step of each cycle. Place the plate into the instrument and press start. When the run is complete, analyze the data using your usual procedures.